hoy. There's no way to that platform. Probably just as good. There's a lot of holes in that wood. That's missing a piece right there. Nope. Stand up there with your balloon. Say, come on in. Into the darkness. This is Greenwood Furnace Stack number 2. This is where all the magic happened. I'm exhausted up through. Amazing. You see a snake skin. So whatever it was 135 years ago, there were buildings all around this. They brought the ingredients up top and dumped them down the stack, and they had bellows of air coming in from the side to melt everything. And the iron came out with slag, and they skimmed the slag off. Just used the iron then. But there's number one, the remnants over here. CCC rebuilt this one in 1936, but number one's over here. It's falling apart. Over there. Number one, what's left of it, and up there on that hillside, none of those trees were here. Those trees now are probably 100 years old. Those locusts and pines up there are probably close to 100 and some years old. It ceased operation in 1904. And they tore all the buildings down that were around here, salvaged wood, and used it for other projects. That's what's left of it. There's some casings out here. I don't know if they're in the original spots. And there's some old piping in here underneath this tree, but I don't know if that's original stuff then or not. You can see the openings for those pipes. Stone chute there, this cedar. When they tore this down, they made a nursery here. They made a tree nursery. When it ceased operation, they ceased operations here because they ran out of wood in the surrounding area. They must have cut everything down. The signs over here said that you could see the furnaces burning at nighttime. So yeah, they took all the wood out of this side of the valley for basically 70 years. Pretty impressive how we made iron 150 years ago. The structure. And again, MCCC boys, man. They hooked us up. Made some cool shit.